the disadvantages and especially setting up a condition monitoring program, it's hard to find good talent. It's not an easy journey. Condition monitoring, it doesn't fix machines itself, but you know, by using these technologies, we're able to plan and schedule the replacement of equipment. By reducing catastrophic failures, we give our customers a longer lead time. You know, there's no hard line as to when this piece of equipment's gonna fail. It's a call that the analyst makes. It's pretty common for folks or maintenance supervisors to have you go out and check equipment over and over and over again. And it's almost like if I touch it with my accelerometer, it's gonna last longer. You know, you'll get somebody in there and it overburdens the maintenance team. The expense overall, the expense to start up, it can be high, but that needs to be stretched out over a long period of time. And if it's done right, and you get a good technician in there, and they start with the low-hanging fruit, they pick the bearings that are the worst, and they slowly guide the plant overall reliability to where it needs to be, it saves lots and lots of money. And hard work for the maintenance guys, and improved safety for everybody overall. I don't think that enough people understand that.